Yeah, I'm not a monster.
I'm a man of my word.